Hi there, Year 6, it's Mrs. Watson. I just wanted to send you a short message to say goodbye and to wish you lots of luck for next year, wherever you're going on to. I can't believe where the time's gone since I had you in Year 4, or indeed some of you in Year 1. But you're going on to do amazing things, I'm sure. So I wish you lots of luck for secondary school and have a great summer. Bye-bye.
Close my eyes and I
my
can
favorite
see
memory is when I had my first school trip at the Concord, and when I was in year 5 we went swimming.
Year 4 camp, when it was the last night of the camp and we had marshmallows with the campfire.
Camp when we got to go on the zip line.
My favourite memory is laughing with my friends and having lots of fun.
My big memory was the PE and the sports day.
Hello Year 6s, I can't believe this time has come. I have so many wonderful memories from teaching you in Hazel class when you were in Year 4. It was my first year in Henbury Court and you have welcomed me so greatly. I do remember our first trip at the city centre looking at the landmarks. I do remember making Brazilian treats or Friday boogie. Good luck on your future adventures and we hope to see you around. Bye, we will miss you.
My favourite memory was Year 4 camp because I got to spend time with all my friends and we did lots of fun activities.
When I was in year 1, we were doing something really fun and then me and my best friend started laughing and we couldn't stop for about an hour.
My favourite memory is when Ollie broke his toe at the bench.
My favourite time of this school is when we went year 4 camp and we went on the zip line.
Hello Year 6, it's Miss Hewitt here. I just wanted to wish you all of the very best of luck for your new secondary school in September. I know you're going to work really hard and have a fantastic time, and your new secondary schools are really lucky to have you. Also just wanted to say thanks for lots of fantastic memories in Hawthorne in Year 4. I love teaching you in Year 4, and particularly enjoyed sailing on the Matthew with you and investigating the Roman ruins at Caerleon. Have a fantastic time at secondary school. Bye bye. Reach out my hand, don't be soon, don't be tell you to run. Nobody say, nobody on. Well, pick me up where golden hurt, don't be sail, don't be tell you to run. Nobody say, nobody on.
We have traveled land and sea, but as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be. I would away forever, exalted in the sea, as long as I am with you. different and the same. Gave you another name. Switch up the batteries.
One of the buildings and we couldn't get out, so one of the youth was had to help us, but even after they explained the instructions, we still couldn't get out.
Was when Julie accidentally said that you would laugh if you died?
My favourite memory is year four camp and year two when I can stop laughing from my friends.
My favourite memory is when I was in year four at the Christmas dinner when I was drinking milk and my friend made me laugh when the milk went everywhere.
My favourite memory is when I was in year four on a camp to PGL with all my friends because we would stay up late and eat marshmallows.
My favourite memory is when I was in year four and I hit my head on the floor.
Memory is going under a parachute in your friend, just everyone just pushing it, it's like for fun.
My favorite memory is when I was in year four at camp and we went walking and we were supposed to be swimming and camp smoked my leg and then
when my parents was in sports day, me and Emma were just laughing because this parent, she was racing with all the other parents and then she fell down and then she bounced back up and I was wondering like how that happens.
When I was getting my head teacher's award, I fell over on the stage because I missed a step.
Hey Year 6, goodbye and good luck. I hope you have a fantastic time at secondary school. I really enjoyed teaching you and I'm sorry the pandemic cut our time short together in year five. I hope you have a fantastic end of year and you go and show all your secondary schools just what awesome humans you can be. Take every opportunity that comes and do your absolute best. I can't wait to hear about what you achieve in the future. Good luck. Bye.
God.
got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of, when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me. Like one, two, three, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like four, three, two, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep.
We are like 6 or 5 meters high. Some girls pushed it over and we went flying and we bumped into each other like 3 times.
My favourite memory was in year 4 when we went on the camp and went zip climbing because it was really fun.
I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of, when we are called to help our friends in need.
Hello everybody in Year 6. Well, we've come to the end of the year and it's time now to leave Henbury Court Primary Academy. I hope you take lots of good memories with you. We've enjoyed having you here. I remember when you were all in Year 1, some of you were in my class in the afternoon. I have memories of those of you who were in school council and all the great things we achieved with that. And if you get a chance to do school council again or something similar, please do take that opportunity. And then to all my fabulous pupils in Singing Stars. Oh my goodness, what fabulous singers you are. I hope you do take that on, take your singing ability with you and all those lovely songs that you now know. So good luck in your new schooling. Do your best, take those opportunities and been so nice to know you all. So good luck everybody and goodbye.